This is Dickie Griever with another breaking news. Regarding the Trump assassination attempt, the police say they were never given the phone number of the Secret Service or attended any meeting. Now back to your regular programming.